series two and Goats singing Footloose. It does not get better than that. I've always wanted to try.
Go on, do it. I was going to do it. You do it. Go on.
Hey, Chico.
Yep.
What time is it?
25 to 9. Or is it 10?
You've changed.
25 to 10.
You've changed, mate. You've changed. God, lies.
Chico, there's a clock on the wall in front of you, man.
If you're watching on ITV2 plus one,
there we go.
Or minus one.
Yeah.
Yeah. And from someone who used to be on The X Factor to someone who is about to be, please welcome Mark Irwin, everyone.
Yeah. Yeah. Another exclusive.
Now, we managed to wrestle Mark's audition out of the hands of the main show so we could exclusively have it, because that's what we like to do. But before we have a little look at it, let's learn a bit about you. So, sell yourself.
My name is Mark Irwin. I'm 27 and I'm originally from Mullingar in Ireland.
Love it.
So chilled out. I like your vibe. But did he make it through to boot camp? What do you think, Jess? Does Mark make it through to the judges giving the yeses?
Yeah, I feel like he does.
Oh,
yeah.
Jess has gone straight in with a yes, audience. What do we think?
Yes!
We know the real key is Joe on the gym. Oh. Did he make it through, yes or no?
No.
I think he forgot he was on. Let's find out.
Oh, dear.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
How are you?
So, what's your name, sir?
My name is Mark Irwin.
And, Mark, where are you from?
I'm from Mullingar.
Oh, the same town as Niall.
Same town as Niall. Very
okay.
Good friends with Niall, so, yeah.
And, Mark, why the X Factor and why now?
I suppose you could go back to being friends with Niall and seeing how much he's achieved. It inspires me so much to try and just get out there and show people what I have. And...
Did Niall give you any advice today?
He did, yeah. Actually, he texted me this morning wishing me luck as well.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Sharon?
You do have a good voice, but you have a very awkward presentation.
Okay.
You just got to loosen it up. I don't know what you can do,
yeah.
But your body language right now is very awkward.
Okay.
Well, the good thing is you can sing, and you've got a range. I didn't expect those high notes coming out. I was like, wow.
Thanks.
We just need some work.
Yeah.
We need some caressing, we need levels, we need dynamic. Because everything starts to be at the same level all the time. You know what I mean?
Yeah, sure.
But there's something there to work with, so.
Mark, here's my advice. I think everything these guys have said, I didn't understand what Nicole was saying, but everything I agree
What's
with.
What's new?
Singers like you have a shot when you're smart. With your song choice, because your voice isn't that distinct. But I'm going to kick this off with a yes, Mark.
Thank you.
Nicole.
You've got a yes from me.
Oh, thank you.
Sharon?
Mark, it's going to have to be a no from me.
Okay.
Oh, Sharon, I'm surprised. Mark, I think you've got a good voice, and I'm going to give you a chance and say yes.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
Well done.
Thanks, bye.
Take care.
Auditions. You know what? You got a lot of critique from the judges, but constructive.
Yes.
Did you take any of it on board? You've been working on it?
Yeah, I mean, a lot of it was about song choice and being clever with song choice, so I just got to go home now and just really think about what song suits my voice best.
Yes. It's very tough.
Your ability to find a camera is absolutely
yes.
Amazing.
Yes.
Really good. You just knew where it was. He went straight for it. Is that something you've picked up from Niall? Because obviously he's been in the limelight for a long time. He's worked the cameras before.
I don't know, I think that was just a pure fluke.
Are you born with it? You're born with it.
Well, do you know what? I think you are born with it. You did work that camera really well. Can we get your trademark sort of smile and wink straight down camera one?
Yes! We absolutely love it. Listen, good luck at boot camp. We hope you smash it. Ladies and gentlemen, pause for Mark, please.
Right, it is time now to hand the reins of the show over to a man who knows more about the internet than Kim Kardashian's oiled-up bottom.
Yeah, last week, from the entire internet, he managed to find a clip of himself and a clip that I filmed in a lift. So this week, we're probably just going to be seeing a Spandau Ballet video.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Or George Michael.
Yeah, never know. It's Roman Kemp with the X-Rector. Back to life!